Okay, children, let me move to the next, you know, extract here. And page number 22, let me continue with the previous extract also. We came to know that Salarino, he finds out that Antonio is not sad because of his ships and moreover, he was not in love. It means that he is not happy from inside. We can make out that nature has made such people. Okay, like Janus, and Janus is actually a Greek Roman god, and he had two heads. One head opens outside and one head opens inside. Okay, and some people, you know, they keep laughing, even they hear the shrill notes of bagpiper is a musical instrument, okay, and they keep laughing like a parrot. But some are such serious people, they never laugh. Even the great general Nestor says that the joke was really laughable. Thing is that, again, if I conclude this, but our nature has framed strange people. Some laugh a lot and some do not. Now Salarino and Salanio are good friends of Antonio and serves him also. Salanio, here comes Bassanio. Now, who has entered in this scene? Bassanio, your most noble kinsman, your friend, your most noble friend of Antonio, Gratiano and Lorenzo. Along with him, who has come? Gratiano and Lorenzo. Fare you well. We leave you now with better company. Now these two, Salarino and Salanio, have decided to leave Antonio in the better company of Bassanio, Gratiano and Lorenzo. Clear? Now the next page number 24. See here. I would have stayed till I had made to marry, if worthier friends had not prevented me. Now Salarino says, I would have stayed here with you until I would have made you happy. But the arrival of worthy friends had prevented me from making you laugh. Okay, so now Antonio, your worth is my dear in my regard. I have a great regard for your worth. I think it is your own business. You have some work that is calling you, and you embrace the occasion to depart, and that is why you are using this opportunity to leave from this place. Now come Bassanio, Lorenzo and Gratiano. These three have entered in the scene, and who were already there? Salarino, Salanio and Antonio. Good morrow, my good lords. Means good morning, my good lords. Bassanio, good seniors both. When shall we laugh? When you grow exceeding strange, must it be so? Now who has come? Bassanio. And Bassanio also has felt that these three were discussing something very serious that had taken smile from their faces. Good seniors both. When shall we laugh? Will both of you tell us when we shall be married, happy? When? Tell me when. Okay, you have become exceedingly strange. Is it necessary to be so? Salarino, we will make our leisures to attend on yours. We will discuss this with you in a free time. Okay, now come with Lorenzo. My Lord Bassanio, since you have found Antonio, we too will leave you, but at dinner time, I pray you have to mind where we must meet. It means now Lorenzo also wants to leave the stage, okay, because Bassanio and Antonio are together. My Lord Bassanio, since you have found Antonio, we too will leave you, but at dinner time, I pray you have in mind where we must meet. Okay, so it means here Lorenzo is telling to Bassanio that as he has found Antonio, now Lorenzo should also go from the scene. Okay, so we two will leave you, but at dinner time, I pray you have in mind where we must meet. But send you, I will not fail you. I will remember that we have to meet at the dinner time. Krishanyu, you look not well. Krishanyu, you look not well, Signor Antonio. You have too much respect upon the world. They lose it that do buy it with much care. Believe me, you are marvelously changed. Now, Krishanyu also feels that Antonio is too much depressed without any reason. He's such a rich merchant. He has too many ships sailing in different directions, but still he is not found happy. So you have too much respect upon the world. It means you are so busy in the worldly affairs. They lose it. Those who don't buy it means enjoy it. People lose their wealth when they don't enjoy it with much care. Believe me, you are marvelously changed. I hold the world but as the world. He say, I hold. Antonio replies to Krishanyu, I take this world as a stage. Krishanyu, a stage where every man must play a part and mine a sad one. I take this world as a stage. And Krishanyu, every man plays his role and mine is actually a sad one. He believes. He also feels that he is sad. He is sad for no reason. Clear?